for you. Are you ready for some roller derby? All right, that is wonderful. I love seeing these full stands, full seats. Welcome everybody to tonight's game, which is going to be featuring Fairbanks Rollergirls versus Sockeye Sallies. So our guest team tonight, allow me to introduce you to the Fairbanks Rollergirls! Skating in white tonight, we have number 221, sure locked and loaded! Number 34, Scar. Number 36, Marilyn Monroe. Number 3673, Piper Pounder. Number 38, Sweaterkins. Number 4864, Lowdown Derby. Number 57, Awesome Sauce! Number 63, Violent Iris! Number 88, Blonde Bomber! And number 907, Backfire! They are joined by their bench staff, Coach Keith Norman. One more time for the Fairbanks Rollergirls! And now to introduce your host and home team tonight, the Sockeye Sallies! Skating in that deep, deep red, we got number 11, Hellebutt! Number 14,
number 42, Pants Romancer.
Number 454, Current Rage. Number 47, Nikita. Number 555, Shabam. Of the colors by the UAAROTC, as well as the performance of the national anthem by Mike Just.
whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, for the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner
one more time for the UNA ROTC and my just. And may I please give a special thank you to all those who have served and to those who are currently serving in our United States Armed Forces. Thank you so much. I asked you once, I'll ask you again. Are you ready for some roller derby? Excellent. Give us just one quick moment to get started. And can I please have one round of applause to some of the most important people in the room, our officials. Thank you to our officials as well as our medics. We can't really do derby without you. Thank you so much for being here. Now, if I could please have a big whoop whoop or a yell if this is your first time at a game of roller derby. Welcome to the world of roller derby. So just in case, I'm going to give you a quick, real big crash course on what's happening. So we have two teams, obviously. On each team, you will see one skater that has a star on their helmet. That skater is the jammer. Now, the other four skaters on each team are the blockers. It is the jammer's job to get through and past the opposing team's blockers, and then do that as many times as possible in 2-minute intervals that we call jams. Now, if they get through first, the first jammer that gets through upright and legally will be named the lead jammer. You can tell who is lead because one of our officials in stripes will be pointing at them. The lead jammer has the potential at any point in time to touch their hands to their hips twice, which will immediately end the jam. Now, once they get through first, that is their initial pass, and then afterwards, every time they pass an opposing blocker, they get 1 point. So there's the potential of 4 points every time they go by. And then, of course, whoever has the most points at the end wins. Welcome to roller derby. You have lead jammer as number 324, Cherry's Little Monster, skating for the Sockeye Sallies. It completed their scoring pass, now approaching on an additional scoring pass. Jumps along that outside. outside line, it's bringing 4 points to the Sockeye Sally. Bit of a tumble right there on turn two. Ferris wheel monster back up on their skates. Fort Knox Fox on that outside line. Ferris wheel monster goes by 4 points. Fort Knox Fox still locked in the back of the pack. They need to push through this defense to complete their initial pass before they can threaten points. Trey's little monster testing the inside will go to the ground. Trey's little monster swings around the outside, up on those toe stops, clean pass, 4 points. To buy their jammer as much time. Now obviously there's some things we can't do. We can't punch each other. You can't be tricked at each other. You can't be hitting each other in the face. You have to keep moving, you can't stop. And if you go out of bounds, you are not able to gain position on other skaters along the way. 454 burn range, main jammer for the Sockeye Sally. Burn rage pushing by on that inside line. We have had a successful star pass for Fairbanks. So now what's a star pass? Well, one of these blockers you will see has this big thick stripe on their helmet. That blocker is the pivot. If the jammer at any point in time decides I'm tired, I can't get through, we need to get through as fast as we can so that we can try and force them to call up the jam. They can remove the cover off of their helmet, the star cover, and hand it only to the blocker that has the pivot cover, which is that big, thick stripe. In which case, the pivot becomes that team's new jammer. Sure, locked and loaded on the line for Fairbanks, gonna be going up against number 47, Nikita. Nikita brings three first, right after turn one on the outside. Sherlock up on those toes, up twice to stay in bounds. Nikita now on the scoring pass, goes right down the center of the pack, steps off the inside. Clean pass for 4 points. Nikita tries to call off the jam, but it is done quick enough before Sherlock can get points. It was 0 points to Fairbanks. Jam 5, 324, Cherry Little Monster jamming for the Sockeye Sally. Going up against number 88, Blonde Bomber. Cherry Little Monster leaning low on the inside. Laterals to the outside, pushes hard against the Fairbanks defense. Right to stay in bounds. Good step out of bounds, extract cut penalty. No? Maybe? Yes? Track cut penalty being given to number 324, Cherry's Little Monster. If you commit a violation, you go to the penalty box for 30 seconds. In the case of a jammer, when there's only one jammer on the track and they don't have to be worried about their opposition, we call that a power jam. Power jam Fairbanks! Bomber taking some heavy hits at the back of the pack. Up quick, tries to go around the outside, tumbles out of bounds, almost trips up. Come on, Bomber back onto the track, goes right down the center of the pack. Trade Little Monster being knocked out on the outside, resets, jumps behind the pack, right behind Sweater Kid, just cuts along the inside, tries to cut through on the apex. Says that through forearm penalty being called against a rage game. Sockeye's no pack is called. See, the pack has to stay relatively close together. All of the blockers have to stay roughly within 10 feet of one another. If you get more than 10 feet from another blocker, you are out of play. If the entire pack is messed up, then there is no pack, and your immediate job is to just reassemble. Cherry's Little Monster now on a scoring pass, pushes by on the inside of turn two. 4 points to the Sockeye Sallies. Checks the outside line, Cherry's Little Monster cuts to the inside right as the whistles blow. That was a full 2 minute jam. 4 more to the Sallies. Four by four, burn rage now on the line for the Sallies. We have a timeout being called by Fairbanks. They will have 60 seconds to discuss strategy while they go into the rest of the game. One big thank you to the Alaska Club, Alaska's best gym and fitness club, for their support of roller derby as well as Rage City and the Sockeye Sallies. That long whistle means timeout is over. Back onto the track. Low down derby jam jamming for Fairbanks. Turn range checks the inside. Low down stays right down the middle of the pack. Turn range hoping to just shove number 23, but he shoved good to the right. Turn Ridge still with the laterals cutting from inside to outside, hoping to give himself just enough rope to get free. There it is, the Jammer Sockeye Sallies. Turn Ridge 2 for 2 on lead jam status, now on a scoring pass. Again with those laterals, outside, inside, outside, inside, grabs their points, calls off the jam. 3 points to the Sallies. Locked and loaded on the line for Fairbanks. Going to be going up against number 47, Nikita. Nikita lines on the outside line. Sherlock standing very far back, wanting to get up a little bit of speed. Every jammer style is different, whether they want to try and chew through, just brute force their way through. Multiplayer penalty on number 69, Supernova. That's Sherlock 11-3, the Jammer Fairbanks. 3 Sallies on the line. Big jump by Sherlock and loaded over turn one. Clean jump, 4 points to Fairbanks. Marilyn Monroe taking on Cherry's Little Monster. Marilyn Monroe steps around the outside. Cherry's Little Monster trying to follow them. Barely going to get knocked out of bounds. Getting dragged all the way back to the back of the pack. Farther, farther, farther. It's a bit of a double-edged sword when you stretch yourself out that far. Cherry's Little Monster built up a lot of speed and was able to sprint by and lead Jammer to open the Sockeye Sallies. Very mixed up pack in the front. Marilyn Monroe is confused. Turns Little Monster calls off the jam after grabbing four. One big thing in his shirts up, where ideas become reality. Sherlock and Loaded already back on the track, ready for more. Gonna be going up against number 454, Burn Rage. Got a multiplayer penalty being called. That'll send someone to the box. The Sherlock and Loaded ended up with Lee Jammer out of that scramble. Burn Rage right behind them. Sherlock and Loaded just weaving right through, grabbing 2 points and making those whistles blow. Going into jam number 10 already, Fort Knox Fox on the line for Fairbanks, up against 47 Nikita. Nikita pushing right through, forcing her own opening, the jammer sallies. Pushes through for four and calls off the jam. Be sure to check out the Rage City's fundraising table. The Sockeye Sallies are raising money for the team and volunteers to travel within the state this season. They're selling tents, Sockeye swag, and more. Awesome sauce on the line for Fairbanks. Cherry's Little Monster returning again for the Sockeye Sallies. Cherry's Little Monster stepping over their own team on the outside line, cuts to the inside, back to the outside, right down the center. Lee Jammer goes to the Sockeye Sallies. Low block penalty being called. Low block penalty being called on one of three Fairbanks Rollergirls blockers. There's only one Fairbanks blocker on the track. Little Monster goes by, 4 points to the skaters in red. Awesome sauce, standing for Fairbanks, still fighting for that initial pass so that they can threaten points. Little Monster blows by for four. Awesome sauce digging their skates into the track to stay in bounds. Star Pass on Fairbanks, Jordan Jammer, number 221, Sherlock and Loaded. Cherry's Little Monster following behind them with a smile, saying, I have the power. The power to tell you no. Lowdown Derby Shane back on the track for Fairbanks. Current Rage back on the track for the Sockeye Sallies. Official review being called by the Sockeye Sallies. Give me just a second, I'll inform you of what an official review is and what it was called for. Official review. There's a lot of things that happen in roller derby, and while we put a lot of faith in our officials, when there's a tumble and stuff like that, it can be hard to keep track of everything that's going on. So each team gets an official review of our team thinks we saw something that the officials missed. And so we get to go into this little circle, have a powwow, present what the team believes they saw. The referees will go have a conversation about whether that is the case or not. And then we'll get a decision from the referees, which may or may not agree with the team, which may or may not result in a change of game. Questioned by the Sockeye Zallies. They believe that they saw an incorrect star pass over on the Fairbanks side of things. The official had a conversation. Per the officials, they saw an upright and legal star pass, so no call, no penalty is made, and the Sockeye Zallies will lose their official review. Burnridge checks that inside line. Low down, Burnridge very carefully pushing on the outside. Burnridge up in the front of the pack behind that bastion of white, trying to force an opening. Gets pushed out on the outside and resets. Shrek cut penalty on Burnridge. Means he got a power jam from Fairbanks! And they have lead jammer, which gives them full control of this jam. Low down Derby Shane now on a scoring pass, up in the front of the pack trying to push by. Squeezes around Hellebutt, 4 points to Fairbanks. There's a lot of advantage to be gained in power jams. Your blockers no longer have to worry about defense. Instead, they can mess up the opposing defense to help you get through. Hypnothine presenting a very strong wall for Derby Shane to try and fight through, forcing them to call it off, only allowing them 2 points as Burn Rage approaches the pack. Sherlock and Logan, number 221 on the line for Fairbanks, up against number 47, Nikita. Sherlock picks up the speed, throws the shoulder into Shirt the Money Ice Beat before taking a step back to try again. Squeezes around the outside. Lead jammer is awarded to the Sockeye Zallies before Sherlock can get free. Nikita now with a scoring pass up at the front of the back, tries to get by just a couple of hits and falls it off. 1 point to the Zallies. Commercial printing at your service. Thank you for your support of Roller Derby. Marilyn Monroe jamming for Fairbanks up against Sherry's Little Monster for the Sockeye Zallies. Sherry's Little Monster just getting by on the outside line. Lead jammer goes to the Zallies. Marilyn Monroe trying to push by on the outside. Door quickly closes. Squeezed by Supernova up into the three top of the Zallies. In the meantime, Trayvon Walker goes by for 4 points. Forearm penalty going to Marilyn Monroe. Unfortunately, that forearm was earned in the middle of a star pass. Lowdown Derby Shane tossing the star cover to the side. That makes it a power jam for the Sockeye Zallies. Oh, I spoke way too soon. Mary's Little Monster makes their way to the penalty box, which will set Marilyn Monroe free. We don't ever want to have two jammers in the box, because otherwise we'd just be sitting here just waiting for one of them to exit. So if there's a jammer in the box and the other one goes to the box, it immediately sets the first jammer free. That said, the second jammer only has to serve as much time as the first jammer had been in there. If they've only been sitting for 10 seconds, the second jammer only has to sit for 10 seconds. Out of play is called, Lowdown Derby Shame is free. Now we have lost our lead jammer, so no one can call it off. We will go for the full 2 minutes. Lowdown Derby Shame is trying to stay inbound on that inside line. Turns Little Monster squeezing their hip through right in the middle of the pack. 4 points to Sockeye. Turns Little Monster lost his speed, already back around on his scoring pass. Rolling transitions on the outside as the whistles blow. Four more to the Sally with two to the Fairbanks. Two, two, one, sure locked and loaded, jamming for Fairbanks. 4-5-4, current range, jamming for the Sockeye Stallions. Current range leaning into that outside line, lateral inside, Sherlock in the back behind that wall of red, just trying to lean on them and hope that they'll get through. Blast through their own team, lead jammer, Fairbanks! Sherlock gracefully skating their way around the track, now on the scoring pass. Small swing of the shoulder, swings around, sprints up the inside, and calls it off. 4 points to Fairbanks. Thank you to Jack Duclos, DBS specialist in orthodontics. You're more than a patient, your family. Number 57, Awesome Sauce, now on the line, up against Nikita. No tactics called. The pack must reassemble, which sets Nikita free. Lee Jammer goes to the Sockeye Saddle. Follows one of their friends around the outside. Jersey whips off of them. 4 points to the Sockeye Sallies. And he got another scoring pass. Goes on the outside line. Takes a quick tumble back up on their skates.
More skaters tumbling.
Up in the front of the pack, two Fairbanks blockers remain, but the pack beat. Lockers assemble around them, beginning to bridge so that a no-pack situation does not take place. Sweater kitchens and backfire doing everything they can to slow to get it down, but she's gone! 4 points to the Sockeye Sallies. Nikita on another scoring run. Has to fight through the full four wall of Fairbanks. Whirlwinds around the outside, propels himself off a backfire, 4 points! Lowdown Derby Shame in the back of the pack, trying to break through that red wall. Bit of confusion due to a penalty allows for a bit more success as Nikita blows by for four more. On another scoring pass, pushes by the Fairbanks wall at the back of the pack. Fast, clean pass, 4 points. Powerful 20-point jam by Nikita. Remember, everybody, to get your Split the Pot tickets, we will be drawing Split the Pot at the end of halftime. Marilyn Monroe back on the line for Fairbanks. Facing off against Cherry's Little Monster. Cherry's Little Monster with a quick shoulder check up against Luna Shumpwood, or jumping to the outside line. Will be knocked out of bounds by Sherlock and Loaded, forced to reset all the way behind the back. Forearm penalty being called on a Fairbanks blocker. Three blockers remain to slow Cherry's Little Monster down. She's free, Lee Chandler goes to the Sockeye Sallies. Cherry's Little Monster pushes by on the outside, another four. Successful star pass goes to 221, Sherlock's Loaded. But Cherry's Little Monster is right behind him and calls it off before Sherlock can approach the back. Low down Derby Shame on the line for Fairbanks up against 454 Burn Rage. Burn Rage tests the inside, lateral to the outside. Low down Derby Shame fighting to stay in bounds on that inside line. Pushing up against Hell Half Fury, just trying to get them to move just a little bit out of the way. Hypnotize working on forcing them out of bounds. They are out, being dragged all the way back by Shenanigan. Burn Rage, your lead jammer will go to the Sockeye Sallies. Forearm penalty on Low Down Derby Shame. That makes it a power jam for the Sockeye Sallies. Burn Rage up in the front of the pack, trying to squeeze by the last of the Fairbanks blockers. Four more for the skaters in red. Transition on that inside. For Lauren calls it off. Calling it off there, Will Trav, Low Down Derby Shame in the penalty box. Sockeye Sallies will have a power start going into Jam 18. Jam 19. Nikita back on the track in a power start position. They just threw 20 up there. Trust in their toe stops as they push on that outside line, fighting to stay in bounds, trying to break by Sweater Kittens. Awesome Soft jumping up to the front to try and hold Nikita back. Two Fairbanks blockers remaining in Nikita's way. Sitting and twisting, fighting their freedom. Lee Jammer goes to Nikita with a Sockeye Sally. Fairbanks was able to burn a lot of time off the block, so Low Down Derby Shame completing their penalty. Serving their penalty. Low Down Derby Shame now on a scoring pass, comes up out of the back attack after the whistle blow. 1 point to Fairbanks. 2 points to the Sockeye Sallies. Sherlock's and Loaded again on the line for Fairbanks. 324, Cherry's Little Monster for the Sockeye Sallies. Sherlock checking that inside line. Cherry's Little Monster had him acting in the way a bit, preventing them from getting through. Cherry's Little Monster pushes free. The Jammer, Sockeye Sally. Cherry's Little Monster grabs what they can. 2 points and calls off the jam. Shout out to the 2-in-1 Skate Shop, Alaska's only full-service roller derby gear Theater and Circus Shop. They are skater owned and operated. Sure, locked and loaded, immediately back out on the track, up against Turning Rage. Turning Rage stepping around the outside, squeezes their way around Awesome Sauce, and runs into more blockers. Turning Rage is free, Lead Jammer will go for the soccer step. Grabbing 2 points. Heading into Jam 22, Marilyn Monroe on the line. Facing off against Nikki Bell. Got a three top on two Sockeye tallies all the way up at the pivot line. No secret form on low down burgers, and they will go to the penalty box. Lead Jammer to Nikita with the Sockeye foul. Four points to the skaters in red. Marilyn Monroe still at the back of the pack, fighting for their initial pass. Pushes up against Sherbanigans. A little bit of assist from Elba, and McCall will knock them out of bounds. Resets to try again. Quick shove from Elba, and reset to the back of the back. Marilyn Monroe still trying to fight for their freedom. In the meantime, 4 points to Nikita with the Sockeye foul. Right by on the outside, Marilyn slows down, grabs 4 points. Watch this closely as Lowdown Dirty Shame approaches the pack after a successful start pass. And that long whistle means that is the conclusion of the first half, everybody. This is your opportunity to go get something to eat, something to drink. Be sure to check out the bar garden, the beer garden over on the far side near the green and gray banner for your chance to try out Rage City's own roller brew. But at this point, I am going to turn it over to Alaska Heel Scuffers if they are ready. Wonderful, I will pass it on to them. Thank you so much. Thank you.
We're good, man. All right. So, who wants to learn the line dance? Good. So, I'm Johnny, and this is the Alaska Hills Guppies. So, tonight we're actually going to teach you a line dance. We're going to teach you the line dance to a song called Footloose. So, what we're going to do real quick, we're just going to give you a quick two-wall demo. After that, we're going to invite everybody that wants to learn to come on out, and we're going to start breaking it down. Yeah? James, go ahead and do your Footloose. Right, left, right. Okay, do that again. Taking that right foot, tapping the heel twice. Heel, heel, toe, toe, right, left, right, pause. Okay, so after you do that, you do a quick pause, and then we'll be changing the walk. So, what we're gonna do, we're gonna take it from the Dorothy's. We're gonna do two Dorothy's, then into the kicks. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8, Dorothy, Dorothy, heel, heel, toe, toe, right, left, right, pause. We good? All right, take it from the beginning. So grapevine right, grapevine left, pain step, Dorothy, and the legs. And 5, 6, 7, 8, grapevine right, heel step, grapevine left, right together, left together, right together, left together, Dorothy, Dorothy, heel, heel, toe, toe, right, left, right, pause. Getting better? Yeah? All right. Now we're going to speed it up. Are you scared? No? Oh, that's good. All right, let's speed it up. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Grapevine right. Grapevine left. Right together, left together, right together, left together, Dorothy, Dorothy, heel, heel, toe, toe, right, left, right, pause. Look at that. All right, so all we have left is changing of the wall. So from here, so changing of the wall. The next wall we're gonna face is a wall off to our left. So the way we're gonna get there, you're gonna take that right foot, tap it out to the side. Take the right foot, swing it, cross it in front. Slap your boot or shoe, whatever you got. Now I want to turn towards that wall, kick it out. Swing it behind, slap your boot one more time. Or knock it off. You can do that. Then you're going to step back down into the grapevine to the right. And you start the sequence from the beginning. Okay. If you can dance the rest of the dance, keep going. Alright. So again, right foot is up in the front. Okay. You just did your right leg, right pause. With the right foot. Tap out to the side. Swing it front. Slap. Swing it out and turn. Swing behind. Slap. Step down to a grapevine to the right. Good. Kind of get the idea? Alright. Again, right foot to the front. Okay. We're just working on the changing of the wall. So right foot out to the side, cross in front, extend and turn, sweep behind, bring front to the right, bring front to the left, right together, left together, right together, left together, Dorothy, Dorothy, heel, heel, toe, toe, right, left, right, pause, side, front, side behind. Stop. Look at that. He just did through wall number two. Alright. So starting off, this would be wall one, wall two, three, and four. Starting off on wall one, let's take it from the very beginning, take it all the way through. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Grapevine right, heels go grapevine left, and right together, left together, right together, left together, Dorothy, Dorothy, heel, heel, toe, toe, right, left, right, pause, side, front, side, behind, grapevine right, grapevine left, right together, left together, right together, right together, Dorothy, Dorothy, heel, heel, toe, toe, right, left, right, pause, side, front, side, behind, grapevine, right, grapevine, left, right together, left together, right together, left together, Dorothy, Dorothy, heel, heel, toe, toe, right, left, right, pause, side, front, side, behind, grapevine, right, grapevine, left, right together, left together, right together, left together, Dorothy, Dorothy, heel, heel, toe, toe, right, left, right, pause, side, front, side, behind, stop. That's all four walls. So, can you speed it up? All right. So we're just gonna do just the first few walls. All right, see how we do. So, we're gonna take everything you just did and just gonna speed it up. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8, great, 5, right. Great, 5, left. Right again, left again, right again, left again. Dorothy, heel, heel, toe, toe, right, left, right, pause, side, front, side, behind, great, vine, left, right again, left again, Dorothy, heel, toe, right, left, right, pause, side, front, side, behind, great, vine, left, right again, left again, stop. I got a little ambitious, I'm sorry. But you're doing so good, aren't they? All right. How are we feeling about it? You want to do it one more time before we quit the music? Yes? Oh. Yes? All right. And just pants, I think we just have to work with it. Oh, all right. One more time. I promise, just two walls. Sorry. So, we're gonna take it at what we call battle speed. So as fast as we're gonna go to the music. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8, great, 5, right. Great, five, left, right again, left again, right again, left again, Dorothy, heel, heel, toe, toe, right, left, right, pause, side, front, side, high, great, five, left, right again, left again, right again, left again, Dorothy, heel, heel, toe, toe, right, left, right, pause, side, front, side, behind, stop. All right. Go ahead and turn, face wall one. Go ahead, give us footloose. left, together, right, together, left, together. Door key, heel, heel, toe, toe, crack, left, right. Side, left, side, behind. Right, yes, left, yes, right, yes, left, yes, door key, door. Straight, five, right, straight, five. Door key, door key. Good job. Well, that was fun. So again, I'm Donnie. These are the last heel scuffers. Everybody have fun? Yeah. So, if you liked what you saw and you want to learn more, look us up on Facebook, Alaska Heel Stuffers. We do private lessons as well as parties and events. So, if you want to learn more line dances, we can do that. If you want to learn couples dances, we can do that too. So, thank y'all. See you next time.
One more time for the Alaska Heel Stuffers. All right, if you bought some Split the Pot tickets, get your tickets ready. Because we are going to have Jeff Starling pull us out a ticket for $271. I hear some excited people have the chance of $270, $271. There we go, yeah. If we may have a ticket, please.
146, 146.
146, 146, give us a woohoo! Oh, you don't look nearly excited enough, come on. You got people over there. Oh, why are you raising your hand? Will you go confirm for us? 146, 146. Woohoo! If you just come over here, please, we'll have you sign something real quick, and you have walked it away with $271. Congratulations! All right, give us just a couple moments here. We're gonna let the teams probably skate around a couple times, warm themselves back up. And we will get back into the second half. Take this opportunity to get yourself something to eat, something to drink. Check out the beer garden on the far side if you'd like to try Rage City's Roller Brew. We also have Tiki Pete's Alaskan Grill here, who will be slinging wieners all night long. Be sure to get yourself, again, something to eat, something to drink, and get back to your seat.
Inside my bones, it goes electric, baby, when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home, we're flying up no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet, I feel that comfort in my back, it won't be trust. I take my eyes off of it, it's so phenomenal.
And now it is time to begin the second half. Number 221, Sherlock, opening for Fairbanks, going to be going against number 47, Nikita. Nikita up at the front of the pack, trying to push Fairbanks out of the way. Sherlock flying around the outside, drops low, puts up. Crusher, Lee Jammer, Fairbanks! I hear several penalty calls being thrown out. Sherlock goes by for four. are locked on in orange. Another scoring pass, throwing their shoulders, trying to cut along the inside. Calls it off before the game can get there. 0 points on that final pass. Shout out to all of our sponsors for supporting Roller Derby, and this time around, thank you to Alex France Design. Jam 2 is the second half. Awesome Sauce versus Cherry Little Monster. Awesome Sauce pushing hard on that outside line. Cherry Little Monster digs in those toe stuffs to stay in bounds. Cherry Little Monster breaks free in the front. Lead jammer, Sockeye Salad. Failure to reform penalty goes to Fairbanks blocker. Successful star pass goes to Sherlock and Loaded. Cherry's Little Monster grabs four and says, that's enough, end it there. Number 36, Marilyn Monroe, now on the line for Fairbanks. Going to be going up against number 454, Current Rage. Micro pack, both teams only with two blockers. Marilyn Monroe cutting up to the front, squeeze, trying to swing around the outside. Current Rage already got on the inside. Lee Jammer, Sockeye Salad. Pack still incredibly small. Marilyn Monroe trying to get by Shabamigan. Looks like Sugar Honey Ice Cream. 4 points to Current Rage. Blockers slowly pouring out of the box, reassembling a full pack. Current Rage on another scoring pass, trying to weave through Fairbanks. There it is. 4 points. Current Rage on another scoring pass. Side line, Hermes breaks away, cuts to the outside. Get pushed back to the inside. Line number 63, Violent Iris. Supernova and Shamanigans go to open up the door, get Hermes through for free after the jam ends. Sweater Kittens jamming for their first time tonight. Welcome to the star cover. Going up against number 47, Nikita. Sweater Kittens with a hard shoulder in Shenanigans before jumping to that inside line. Nikita stepping over Fort Knox Fox, trying to find their own opening. Sweater Kittens picking up a track cut penalty. Go to the box as Nikita picks up lead jam. That means it's a power jam for the Sockeye Salad. Nikita with a clean pass on the inside. Good for four. Nikita coming up now to another scoring pass. Check that outside line. Pushes towards the inside. But it is a track cut penalty. They will go to the penalty box, which makes it a power jam for Fairbanks. Sweater Kittens now with Fulton in a power jam situation up at the front. Three salads left in their way, two salads left in their way, three top three fours. As they move into turn three, Shamanigan is trying to push them down. Sweater Kittens is tumbled on the inside, but will pick up another track cut penalty. Which makes it a power jam for the Sockeye Salad! and close the door, brace it against. Sure locked and loaded. Those were their own tumble as they stand up and try to get free as the whistles blow. 4 points to the Sockeye Sally. Big shout out to Tattoos by Shelly, tattoos and piercings. Whistles at an official go, but I'm not sure what for. Jerry's Little Monster on the line with a power start for the Sockeye Sallies. Up against the front one-on-one against Sure Locked and Loaded. Fairbanks Rollergirls reassembling. Jerry's Little Monster is free. Lead Jammer will go to the Sockeye Sallies. Little Monster grabbing four and dancing it off the track. Purrin Rage versus Awesome Sauce. Pushes right down the middle of the lane. Awesome Sauce attempts to do the same, will be knocked out by Hellhat's Fury and Tranny Manny's. Back up on the stage, recess to try again. Fortnite Fox there, try and help them through just a little bit. Burnray continuing to swing from the outside to the inside, hoping to trip up that Fairbanks wall. They are not offering them much quarter, though. Pressure block on a Fairbanks blocker, set Burn Rage free. Lee Jammer, Sockeye Sallies. Burn Rage watches closely after successful star pass to load out Kirby Shane. Coming up now on the scoring pass, check that inside line, tap their hips, ends the jam. 4 points for Skaters in Red. Big shout out to Dr. Two, the Movement Clinic. Thank you for your support of Roller Derby. Marilyn Monroe on the line for Fairbanks. Going to be going up against 324, Cherry's Little Monster. Sweater Kittens trying to slow down Cherry's Little Monster, who jukes around the outside. Crashes into Piper Powder before getting free. Lead Jammer will go to the Sockeye Sallies. Successful star pass for Fairbanks. Your new Jammer is Sweater Kittens. Cherry's Little Monster sending them out of bounds. Comes back onto the track. Skips along by on the inside and calls off the jam. 4 points. Big shout out to those that helped document and record an archive roller derby. One big massive thank you to Flat Track Photography. Let me ask you all a question. Are you enjoying the music tonight? Of course you are. Thank you to our DJ, DJ Lefty. Got a timeout being called by Fairbanks, so another big thank you to another entity that helps record and archive roller derby. That is Freeze Frame Photography, capturing life's moments. Thank you very much. Timeout is concluded. Looking to take that inside line, trying to get some assistance from their friends. Violent Irish knocking them out of bounds. not phase, right back onto the track. Pushes their opposition out of the way. Lead jammer goes to the balance. Nikita now with a scoring pass, trying to fight through that bastion of white. Awesome Sauce served their penalty, but they still have to complete their initial pass. Nikita is free for four. Grabbing four more as they approach on another scoring pass. Successful star pass for Fairbanks. Your new jammer, low down derby shape. Back block penalty being called. We'll send Shavanna Gibbs to the box. 4 points for low down derby shape. Throwing up that up on the board. Four for the skaters in red coming from Nikita. Thank you to another supporter and sponsor of Roller Derby, Brave City, and the Sockeye Sallies. That is Momo's Bakery. Sherlock is loaded on the line now for Fairbanks, going up against Cherry's Little Monster with the Sockeye Sallies. Sherlock whipping off of Awesome Sauce, cut to the inside. Cherry Little Monster free first, grabbing lead jam for the Sockeyes. Sherlock barely stepping out of bounds on the inside, has to reset to legally complete their initial pass. Cherry Little Monster trying to do the same on the inside. Jumps back out, goes to the back of the pack. Sherlock is loaded with a track cut penalty. Makes it a power jam for the Sockeye Sally. Announced just as Cherry's Little Monster calls it off, grabbing 3 points. Sockeye Sallies will be in a power start position going into jam 12 of the second half. And jamming for their first time tonight, number 69, Supernova. Right by on the outside, lead jammer, Supernova with the Sockeye Sallies. Pushing through, 3 for 4. Now engaged in another scoring pass, pushing by on the outside. 4 more to the skaters in red. Sherlock loaded, crashes into the pack on the inside line. Supernova swings around the outside, calls it up. 4 points to the Sockeye Sallies. One massive thank you to Penny Drill Foreman and David Foreman. Grape City would like to thank Penny Drill Foreman and David Foreman for their continued support. Sherlock Unloaded was given a backlog penalty right at the end of the jam there, so Grape City, not Grape, Sockeye Sallies is in a power start and a power jam. Burn Rage jamming now, up at the front of the pack. Fairbanks doing everything they can to burn out as much of the clock to get Sherlock free. Fairbanks holding strong at the front of the pack, trying to keep Burn Rage down as long as possible. Lead jammer will go to the Sockeye Sallies. you will have full 2 minutes of unbridled control of the jam for the Sockeye Sallies. Turn range up in the front, fighting for their freedom. Three top on Fairbanks. Get pushed towards the inside by number 289, Fort Knox Fox. You don't get many chances to rest in roller derby. Just however long you happen to get to sit on the bench for a moment. As we start to get into those final 10 minutes or so of the game, start to really test to see just how much cardio you do in your day. Hurricane transitions by Permary. They find their freedom and 4 points. Number 47, Nikita, now on the line for the Sockeye Sallies. Going to be going up against Marilyn Monroe for Fairbanks. Nikita squeezes around the outside, pushes right down the middle of the lane. Marilyn Monroe getting knocked out of bounds on the outside by Kakar, resets to the back of the pack, approaches behind Hellebutt, swings around to the outside line. Pushes by, swings past to Vanagon, they're free. Lee Jammer goes to Fairbanks. No, it does not. It does not go to Fairbanks. They're only awarded Lee Jammer if they have the star pass on their helmet. Why Nikita was awarded lead jammer was able to call off the jam. Inside, low down on the outside. Low down chucking those shoulders, trying to force their own opening. Terry's little monster throwing their hips into their opponent, hoping that they can squeeze even a leg through. Low down, Gertie Shame on the outside. Supernova only left in their way. Sheer strength barely through. Lee Jammer Fairbanks. Terry's little monster tapping Lowdown Derby Shame and Lowdown going, you know what? That's fine. I'll just end it right now. Remember, everybody, you don't have to just watch. If you are interested in being a part of roller derby, Great City is actually holding a recruitment night February 6th at Skateland. You can join Rage City for a recruitment night and some relaxed skating. Strap on a pair of skates, talk derby, and take a few laps with the roller girls and guys. It is only $7, and that includes admission and rental skates. Marilyn Monroe jamming for Fairbanks, locked in the back. Number 3024, Hypno Thighs, jamming for the Sockeye Sallies. Their first jam of the night, and they are awarded lead jammer. Side, 4 points for the skaters in red. Hypnothighs now approaching on another scoring pass. Passes their own team, swings along, crashes through the middle of the pack, and is expecting to call off the jam. Whistles blow as Sweater King, the new jammer for Fairbanks, approaches the pack and earns 1 point of their own. One more question for everybody. Are you having a good time tonight? Good. And I would like to see you back here on March. All-Stars take on Boomtown Roller Derby. That is the Green City All-Stars' first game of the season. It'll be right back here March 23rd. Nope. Oh, it's out there. Thank you for the correction. It is out in Wasilla. I have been corrected by Professor D. Wasilla at the Curtis D. Menard Sports Center. We have a delay of game penalties being assessed to Fairbanks. Jamming now for Fairbanks, number 88, Blonde Bomber. Going up against Current Rage for the Sockeye Sallies. Still have an official timeout. And we're back. Burn Rage approaching the front of the pack, squeezing around the inside. Lee Jammer, Sockeye Sallies. Blonde Bomber still in the back, trying to fight to stay in bounds on the outside line. Burn Rage now on a scoring pass, swings around Piper Pounder. They're back, they're free. 4 points to the Skaters in red. Forearm penalty to Lowdown Derby Shade, who was the jammer for, well, the new jammer for Fairbanks after a successful smart pass. That makes it a power jam for the Sockeye Sallies. As Current Rage earns 4 more points. Current Rage approaches the outside, laterals to the inside. Get a bit of help from Sugar Honey Ice Tea. Tries to fake out Fort Knox Fox, who isn't terribly fazed. Strong hit by Fox and Current Rage swirling out of bounds on the inside. Lowdown Dirty Shane served their 30-second penalty back on the track, jamming for Fairbanks. No pack is called. The pack must reform immediately, which allows both jammers their freedom. 4 points per raise before falling off the jam. To additionally clarify, just in case, the game with the Rage City All-Stars against Boomtown is taking place in Wasilla at the Curtis D. Menard Sports Center. Just want to make sure, because I originally said it was here, it is not. Wasilla at the Curtis D. Menard Sports Center. Fort Knox Fox jamming for Fairbanks up against Nikita. Nikita up in the front, pushes free. Lee Jammer will go to the Sockeye Sallies. Nikita resets, jumps through on the inside of turn one. 4 points to the Sockeye Sallies. Trapped on the outside. outside, resets at the back of the back. Squeezes by Pantherman's on the inside, crashes against ODB. Now trying to get around Brandon Panties and Supernova as the Heat grabs four more. Closer to the end of the game, but that is not the end of the night. We have an after party. The new Peanut Farm Sports Bar and Grill. We must be nuts because they are the home of the Rage City official after party. So if you need something to drink, need something to eat or drink, or just want to keep the night going, make your way to the Peanut Farm for the after party right after the game. Cherry's Little Monster jamming for the Sockeye. Breaks free at the front. Go down Derby Shane, jamming for Fairbanks. Cherry's Little Monster looks over their shoulder, tries to hop along the inside, calls it off while they're tumbling to the ground. 0 points on both sides.